Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the prima macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The great break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy. There are so many. Look, they're everywhere.
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Jump, Hugo jump, doesn't jump. Seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiole.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
Strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look.
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Wait here.
I'll wait for you.
Seems fine from here.
Very well.
Shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
people over there.
Arthur, those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us.
Get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there, but there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
To have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Grass quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
What?
He's coming!
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Stay here.
All right.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. This should make things a little easier.
Oh no, soldiers!
Mind you don't get burned.
A scythe.
They're fighting with that.
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword. Let's push this. All right. Can you help me push it?
Yes, of course.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, right, Monsieur. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
You want me to try? Unbelievable.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
I'll wait for you.
They're all over the place. I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse. For that? What are you going to do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
All clear. Let's go.
Straight away. Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Alicia, Tower.
Yes, we can't stay here. What's that horn?
It's called an elephant, I think. This man was probably a captain. There's someone over there.
Oh no. Come on, inside, quickly.
Come on. It's so funny. Get me out of here. Hey! What's taking you so long? Get rid of him. Come on.
He's trapped.
Shh. We have to keep moving.
Oh, about time.
Oh, no.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop. You saved me. Oh, thank you.
You won't give the alert, will you?
The alert? No. I'd be hanged if I knew let you pass it. Go ahead. I didn't see anything.
Good. torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together. Like this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! I hope you know what you're doing.
Wait here.
And shh. All right. I'll stay here.
Is he asleep?
Yes. For a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! I need you to do this. Go on, Hugo. That's it. Lucas, is this of any use to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must use it to adjust firing angle.
It's rubbish.
No, it's not. I'll show you later.
Take care of it. go in Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
Yes.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Don't move. I'll be back soon.
I won't move.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Come on. The coast is clear.
I'm following.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Look,
Hugo. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours. That was a noise, right? I reckon it was.
No one there. Strange.
What was that?
Amicia?
Careful how you land.
I tried to not a sound.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out!
Say something, asshole!
That's my sister, you bastard! Now let us go!
You'll never see us again! I swear! Hey! What about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers! There's trouble over here!
Let's get out of here!
We're following them!
There! They're running away!
Hugo! Run!